out to Sandro, open left wing three, it's short. They have numbers underneath, Apfel grabs it, sticks it home. Second team foul. Apfel catches foul line, takes a fadeaway jumper and knocks it down. Apfel is hot early. Seven to shoot. Here's Starks against Rusin. Jukes, fadeaway three from the left wing. Oh, that's money. Far side, Vokel fakes the three, gives Apfel, foul line jumper, pops it. 9:38 in the opening half, lots of time here. Vokel spinning in the lane, being aggressive, laying it home from the right block. Back out top to Vokel, now moves inside. One-handed lefty pass to Nas Williams. Triggers a three and knocks it down in the far corner. Far side for Nas left wing. Williams in the lane, fakes the pass. Floater is up and in, and the foul. Back to Carissimo, far wing. He drives the baseline. Lefty laying, got it. Vokel holding left wing, gives to Harold. Flashing towards the left, laying it home with the left hand in the left block. Carissimo off a rug ball screen. Stops, pops, and it drops. Sandro Carissimo. Williams up top, above the circle. Gives to Rugg, open baseline jumper, sticks it. Crosses over, gets by Williams. In the lane, hands off Francis. Two-handed flush for Alex Francis. Apfel catches high right post, gives Rugg low post. Over to Steidel, triggers the three and knocks it down in front of his own bench. It's a game high 15-point lead for Bryant. Now in transition off the steal, Francis stuffs it home monstrously with one hand. Goes inside in the block, double team, out to Rusin, catch and shoot three, got it. Cannon Rusin knocks down his second three of the half. Dyami Starks, who's averaged 35 points per game, drives in the lane left side and lays it in, the blow by through Carissimo, and we are done. A disheartening road loss for University of Vermont. The final score, the Bulldogs 87, the Catamounts 64.
Not very good in any phase of the game today. Obviously very disappointed with our effort. I thought Nasir did a good job for us tonight. It was a bright spot in the first half. But other than that, give Bryant credit. They really played well and beat us in every phase of the game.